What I like about the process of developing a new cut is that we used to do it in the old days with trial and error, and now we can do it with all kinds of scientific instruments. My favorite is always the Royal Usher cut, because it has this ideal of the total reflection, refraction, dispersion, but it talks to me, it gives me emotion. I enjoy looking at them, and they speak to me.
Yeah. The Royal Usher cut is, it's a classic, you know. It's based on the old Usher cut from 1902, which you redesigned with your younger brother. It is very difficult to surpass that specific type of diamond shape.